Now, this from the Philippine Star, the NFA is set to beef up its procurement of unhusked rice, that's palay, to ensure stable prices and more income for local farmers. Department of Agriculture Secretary William Dar, who also chairs the NFA Council, noted that the agency will provide transport services to farmers who cannot deliver their produce to warehouses. And if needed, Dar said the NFA will pick up their produce in designated areas in their respective barangays. The agency said they will continue to buy palay by as much as 19 pesos per kilo, adding that they called on the top 12 rice-producing provinces to help the NFA buy palay directly from their farmer constituents to help stabilize the prices. Land Bank has meanwhile released 12 billion pesos in loans as of the end of July to farmers of high-value crops. That's to boost the government's efforts to boost the industry. This is under the Sulong Saka program, which was availed by almost 1,000 borrowers from 72 provinces, and a majority of them are small farmers, fishers, and cooperatives. Land Bank President and CEO Cecilia Borromeo explained that crop diversity is essential to achieving local food security amid the ongoing health crisis.